Yeah, here's the working end of the aerator, and as you can see, it's got lots of little spikes that are going to drill loads of holes. The guy's going to be doing first is drilling holes into the lawn so the chemicals and stuff can get down into the roots of things.